Frankfurt's Andre Silva had scored 25 goals before the game against relegated Schalke. That was four more than the entire Schalke team. Adi Hertha wished to keep the Champions League dream alive, but it was home side Schalke that had a better start. Frankfurt defender Tuta bringing down Amin Arit. Captain Klaas-Jan Huntelaar had scored nine from his 16 Bundesliga penalties. Here, saved first of all by Trapp, but the inviting rebound buried 30 minutes into the game. Schalke, though, had taken the lead in both of their previous two games and lost, and it didn't take Frankfurt long to bag their first goal. Amin Yunus delivered a great cross for Andre Silva, his 26th goal drawing level with Bernd Hülsenbein, who once scored the same amount in 1976-77. At half-time, Schalke brought on American Matthew Hoppe, but it was Frankfurt that scored a second 6 minutes into the second period, the 13th conceded from a corner by Schalke, even Ndicka's third goal of the campaign, 2-1 Frankfurt. But a minute later, Schalke were back. A delectable delivery from Huntelaar on his second Bundesliga appearance. Blendi Idrizi scored his first Bundesliga goal to level the score at 2-2. And it did not stop there. On the hour mark, Matthew Hoppe found a wonderful pass to supply Florian Flick his maiden Bundesliga goal with his very first shot, the man they call Hansi. 3-2 Schalke. 4 minutes after that, they created a fourth, and it was USA international Matthew Hoppe who elegantly bagged his sixth goal of the season. Schalke may have already been relegated, but in the last home game, they were playing football that could give them confidence. Frankfurt tried everything to salvage something and did score a third. Andre Silva's sheer determination saw him overtake Hülsenbein, a 44-year-old record finally beaten. A 27th goal in one season for Silva, but a defeat that dents their Champions League hopes. Schalke 4, Frankfurt 3.